What's with this kid? Looks like a shop.
Welcome!
All right.
Whoa, another one.
Looks like this Monokuma kid has a gift for us.
Those kids are our enemies, right? Why are they helping us?
Looks like that ammo you just picked up and that electric car over there could be useful. Run for it!
I see.
Huh?
No. No.
But what's going on?
Yes.
Correct.
Huh?
What's going on? Don't mess with me! You're right.
The shutter's closed.
It's locked! We can't get through it like this!
Jeez, keep your voice down. If the shutter is closed, that means someone closed it.
If that's the case, we should look around here for some kind of clue.
A clue? He looks like a station attendant. Was he killed by those Monokumas too?
The Monokumas might have done the act, but it's the kids making them kill. It's sickening.
Huh? It looks like he's holding something. Could this key be...
Running into you and not even apologizing? Who raised that little brat?
Toko, this is bad!
What?
The key! The kid stole it!
Huh?
We gotta go after that kid! If we don't have the key, we can't get into the subway!
Hey! Brat! Where'd he run off to?
Hey,
construction site looks suspicious. Maybe he's hiding somewhere around here?
Hey, come on out! I know you're in here!
That brat, acting all high and mighty just because he knows we won't hurt him?
Let's go around back to get that kid. Then he'll be caught just like a rat in a trap.
Yeah, you're right. It's that arcade machine again. If we get it right, we might be able to take them all out at once.
The hospital? Isn't that the first place we were? We have to go all the way back?
This little brat. Does he think we're his playmates or something? Ugh, this is so frustrating that my eyesight is getting better!
Frustration leads to improved vision?
Of course not. Don't take everything I say so literally. Come on, let's just go. Is that the brat's radio controller? What function could this serve?
I think we're seeing a real-life UFO!
No.
You are. You won't get away this time! Toko! The kid went that way!
Thank you. Give it up already!